Cabrini Day started in 1991, and a lot of people at that time, students, administrators, faculty, felt that we needed to increase school spirit and also increase students' understanding of what Cabrini College stands for.
Cabrini Day is a day that's totally focused on the mission of the college. This year's Cabrini Day theme is Leadership for Social Change, and we will be highlighting a full day of educational programming. Social justice issues really matter because they affect us all. If we consider that we are part of one human family, then we really have an obligation to take care of others who are experiencing injustice, not just locally, but nationally and globally.
If you could imagine Dawn Francis and her partner Stephanie in the business department have worked at least a year planning this Cabrini Day. And this is by far the most extensive, in-depth Cabrini Day in the history of the world.
The keynote speaker this year is John Dukoff, who is the executive director of the Covenant House, Pennsylvania. And he is going to be bringing with him some of those individuals who are program participants in the Covenant House program who have experienced homelessness, and they're going to be telling their stories. So it should have real impact.
I think students should go if they believe in their education, if they chose Cabrini College, and if they believe they're getting a good education. This kind of like seals the deal and helps everyone realize what a great school this is.